in the scars of the Roman resistance. Don't tell me what to believe. Everything is hollow. So, that's basically what that sounds like. And of course, you can also
Bluetooth mode.
Bluetooth your phone to this and to make calls again, so that way you can do hands-free calling on your bicycle. Or if you actually have places in which you walk and which you're required to not have any headphones in your ears and whatnot, then you can actually Bluetooth your phone to this and talk to people while this is on your belt side or something like that. I don't know. We don't have that kind of ordinance here, so I'm thankful for that, but it's not like I do that anyways. So, excuse me, I'm sorry. And anyways, yeah, that's basically my review, and this thing works perfectly awesome for being a bicycle-tailored type of deal, because it's actually made specifically for bicycles, but you can use it for pretty much almost any purpose. But for being something for bicycles, and for not something that you actually typically have in your car, this thing actually has really good bass to it, really good treble, really good vocals, really good everything. I mean, this is just coming from here to my phone, so you're just hearing what the phone is able to record, but if you guys are thinking about it, then I would highly suggest getting this for your bicycle. It's really, really cool. It's really awesome. I love it. I enjoy it. I'm glad I bought it. I'm glad I play it, and I'm glad it's able to have an auxiliary port, because what I was looking for is something that had high bass, high vocals, and an auxiliary port so I can actually play my MP3 player through there or my phone so I can play some playlists like techno or dubstep or something like that. It is really, really awesome. So, I mean, for this one here, Avantree, 2 thumbs up for me. So, I'm glad that you guys came up with something like this, because otherwise, well, I'm probably with a Radio Shack speaker that's monotone and can only play those loud of music and whatnot. This one here can actually go really high. Now, for the sake of me being in my room recording this, then I would actually show you guys what the maximum level of this is, but I can't do that. But when you guys see my cycling videos and whatnot, and you hear the beep beep sound, then you'll know that that's actually at maximum volume, so. And this thing can be, like, muted as well, so it does have, like, a minimum volume of pretty much zero. But, yeah, that's my review. I absolutely love it, and it's awesome. So, thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you for taking time out of your day to watch this. I appreciate it. Love all my viewers, my subscribers. And thank you, everybody. So, love and peace until next we meet.